What's up, y'all? It's Big Call.
It's Chris.
And you are watching
Bad Eyesight TV.
Comment from
Rick Rajab or Ray Jab or
something.
I guess Rick. You'll let us know in the comment section below. But Rick,
he said react. He didn't say the name, but his name is Lance Buddy Franklin. He said one of the best players in the sport. And then it's his highlights.
But it's nice that he sent a link because that lets us know exactly what video you guys want. Because you just write a name, we can just pick any video. And then what if it's not the video that you thought he looked best in? Yeah. You know, stuff like that.
And he said AFL is the best sport in the world. Should come down and watch a game next season. We just might. No, I'm just playing.
What money?
First of all, I wouldn't go watch the AFL in person, but...
I'm just saying, even if you wanted to.
I'm about to say, like, comment, subscribe, share, hit the bell. Now I'm saying, let us know what y'all want to see.
Oh, we're brother and sister, by the way. Read that comment.
No comment.
Okay, so we're gonna get right into the video.
Punch in the face, I knock your teeth out. Every time I come through, I got my heat up.
Well, there's 1 second to go, mate, and you won the game for your state. It's a pretty big achievement.
It is. Feels good.
And do you enjoy the game? I mean, this whole carnival, what's it been like for you?
Oh, I've been struggling to get into it for a while. Every time I go near the ball, there's always three on me.
I remember that challenge.
I finally found some space on the half forward line, got it, and put it through. So it's good.
Think about it. There must be a higher love down in the heart and in the stars above. Without it, life is way
too far. Dang! How he got from that to this? Long he was just in the interview.
Look inside your heart, look inside mine. Things look so bad everywhere. In this whole world, what's fair?
GB torpedo.
We walk blind, we try to see.
I just thought about something, just seeing the game again. It's kind of like true of what they said about people that's too scared to play rugby. Because it really, really, really is similar to rugby. But it was like, oh, you can't really tackle them like that hard and stuff like that. And I saw somebody being S-L-I-C-K in the comments talking about something. It's not that hard. You just have to it's basic math to know 15 meters.
No, they said metries.
Metries. Y'all spelled it wrong, first of all. And second, if I'm just worrying about me playing the game, why am I sitting there worrying about counting out 15 meters?
What that fool like? See, because we don't play with people
like,
on this channel.
If my coach said run 15 meters on the track, I'd be like, boy,
one thing
I don't know
y'all
gonna
understand, we not like these other channels. We not gonna play with y'all. That's not what we here to do. Dazza Linko 1. Yeah.
You should know how much 15 meters is, though. It's basic maths. What is Mavs, first of all?
Yeah, I was about to say, like, bro, come on, don't do that.
You played yourself. No. Like, if you want to just go out of your way to comment something, make sure you spell correctly.
Yeah, don't put yourself out there if you ain't, you know.
And have good grammar.
Like, don't do
and
that.
And then they got the nerve to be commenting to Clayton. Like, no, we don't do that here. You can make your own comment. You don't got to reply to Clayton.
Yeah, don't talk. Yeah, that's one thing. Clayton is off limits. Don't talk to Clayton.
I ain't talking
Clayton crazy. Might be able to handle himself, though. Because they say, we asked what sports y'all play. Clayton say he played rugby league and union for his state. He say his position is prop of the biggest, strongest players in rugby. So I don't think you want to fool around with Clayton.
Don't mess with Clayton. But,
we go get back into the video.
Flow trying to catch the ball. That's funny.
What is this? It's Paul.
Okay, well, I'm just sure this lady, she probably related to him or something, but I don't know. Stop him because the man was literally holding on to his legs. Like, I think he was trying to grab him and then he like fell and he just grabbed his leg and he was still going, so. Try to tell y'all something about fans that take it to the extreme. Tell them about the fans when you was in, what that was, your first year of college? That boy named Bacon. Or who was that? Tell them that.
Who?
Somebody last name was Bacon. And what did they do? What the fans did?
Oh, yeah, y'all should know Dwayne Bacon. He in the NBA now, but he went to FSU. And, like, fans have come dressed as bacon strips to his games. That was funny.
Because I just looked at the fans and they were just doing the most of the crowd. And I'm like, fans really be going hard.
And you know what? We appreciate y'all. We appreciate the fans that go to the extreme. Even the ones that go to the stream against us. Because y'all be funny when we make you look stupid.
Yeah, well, when you make yourself. Because we didn't make you. You did it to yourself.
Yeah.
You ready to end the video? Or you
hold
about
on.
To see something?
Yeah. I'm trying. No, no, yeah, he, yeah, that's a lot to read. Emo Rural. And he says, like, the NFL players are small compared to rugby players.
NFL?
Giants. Or is that union or league?
What are you looking at?
Went to a Giants game.
Oh.
Oh, no.
I don't think he's talking about the Giants in the NFL.
What Giants you talking about? What?
This is the end of the video.
Like, comment, subscribe, share. Hit the bell. Let us know what y'all want to see, man. And we gone.